All right, guys, I had to get out for a few hours today. Went over here to my local spillway and caught this little sunfish. Looks like a little long ear. Caught him right there on this, this inline spinner. Look at the colors on that guy. And there's the mallards. We're gonna let this guy go. Let's see if we can't catch another one. They're really not wanting crawl imitations today. They're wanting more minnows. The last week has been really, really tough for fishing. Chances are I'm probably going to have to downsize it a product good bit and prime out of that current. Oh yeah, right there, right at it, dude. Another good sunfish. Oh yeah. Yes, sir. Unbelievably close how he chased it up there. There we go. Whew. So far, so good on the inline spinner. Okay, fish on. Oh no, he came off. Oh no, he came off right there. Ah, oh, man. Oh. I don't know if you guys seen that or not, but. Yeah. I tell you, man, I'm not like promoting any brand or nothing, but this Lews Xfinity right here has been a damn good spinning combo. For like 60 bucks, very great quality product here. Again, I'm not sponsored by Lews or promoting Lews. I'm just telling you like it is. The quality of product. A good tip is whenever you're fishing in any kind of current, keep a steady retrieve and your tip high, and you won't snag so much. Oh, I just lost something right there. That felt like a smallie. Oh. I gotta turn away from that sun just a minute.